live in this system. And that's why I was trying to say earlier, it all comes down to this system. Anybody will do, for the most part, anything for the money. And I don't just mean people that's pimping themselves out on TV or like, or even really just, you know, selling their bodies. I'm talking about people that go to a job every day that they hate. You sold out too. We all sell out. People say, yo, you are the best in the game. I thought those would be the things that would bring happiness. And then when those things came, the happiness wasn't there. And I realized why that was. There was such an attempt to achieve these things and to keep going that you lose sight of the people and the blessings that you have around you. You're so focused on the next success, the next step in your career, the next check, whatever it is, and you forget the fact that you have these things that seem small, if you're looking that way. But if you look this way, you realize that the only thing that matters, and that's your mother, that's your family, that's love.